hello.
Hi, I had bought a new Netlink HG323DSEONT, but I do not know how to configure it.
It is a very simple process. I will explain. Open your PC. Connect Netlink HG323DSEONT on the PC. Then open your web browser. Enter your IP address on the URL 192.168.1.1. Type your username and password. Enter verification code and click on login button. Now a window will appear. Set your new password. Re-login. Select Network tab. Click Internet option. Scroll down and delete default WAN connection. Select Delete button. To create an internet connection, select Add New WAN connection. Select mode as root. Choose IP version IPv4 on the drop-down list. You can select IPv4, IPv6, whichever is suggested or used by your ISP. Select POI. Enable NET. Enable VLAN. Enter your VLAN ID. If can't know your VLAN ID, contact your ISP. Type your username and password. It is provided by the ISP. Select service mode as an internet. Choose your binding port. Click Apply Changes button. Back to status page. Select WAN info. Here we can see the status is up. Then open new tab and check the internet speed. I hope now you have understood how to configure Netlink HG323DSEONT.
Yes, thank you for the information.
Please subscribe our channel and also press the bell icon there for getting notifications. Leave a comment.